Hey there, in this video I'm going to show you how you can utilize the PDF Template Manager to install and delete custom templates that you might purchase from our online store, or if you're a developer you might build a custom template and want to install it on the website. You can do that all through the Template Manager for Gravity PDF. So the template manager can be found in two locations. It can be found in the global settings under form settings, PDF, and this is the settings tab, which is the default. And you can click the manage button next to the default template field. And we'll bring up the template manager. You can also add a new PDF or edit an existing PDF on a form and access the template manager through the template setting. So there's a manage button here as well. Now the template manager will show you all the installed templates on the website. If you've just done a fresh installation, you'll only have these four core templates: Blank Slate, Focus Gravity, Rubix, and Zdeny. But you can install more by purchasing one of our paid plans on gravitypdf.com, either the template or all access pass, or individually from the shop. So if you have purchased those, you'll get a zip file and you install that by the template manager. So we'll run through installing first. When you first load it up, you can scroll to the bottom and there'll be a add new template box. You can either click that box and then select the zip file that you get from the website after a purchase, or if you made your own and zipped it up, you can select it button. You also drag and drop it in. I'm going to go ahead and open up one of the templates packages that I have, a zip file. I'm going to drag and drop it straight in the box, and you can see successfully installed. I can view that template for more details about it, and I can select it. It's going to select that template in the box here. The template manager also allows you to delete templates that are installed. So I can select one of the other options. This is Colossus, one of the other custom templates or premium templates in our store. We hit the delete button here. And OK, and it'll be removed from the website and no longer be selectable. You can't delete a template that's currently selected as for this particular form, but you can delete any of the others except core templates. Core templates can't be deleted. The only way you'd be able to delete it via the user interface is if you had utilized template override, which is where you copy the core template file from the plugin to where the custom templates are installed. And that delete button would delete that template from that custom template folder. It won't actually delete the core template that's shipped with Gravity PDF. But that's a developer orientated feature. So for end users just concerned with installing pre-existing templates and not making any direct modifications to those templates, it's not something you'll need to worry about. So once you've got a number of templates here, it might be a little difficult to find the one you want. So we have this search feature, and you can search via group. So I could search core, and it's going to give me all the core templates available. And the group is this little icon down here in the bottom left corner, core. Also search universal, and it'll give me all the universal templates that I've installed. I can search by name, and it'll give me those templates that match. Barrett, the saber's being picked up because I imagine I hit more details that text BAR is in the description or the tags. So it was picking up the sidebar word in Saber's description, which is why it was showing when I type BAR in the search bar. The same goes for all the others. It'll have a look at the tag name, the group, the description, and the name. Once you install it, it'll be added to this list automatically, and you can select that and use it PDF.